The invention of cars was amazing, but the invention of electric cars was super amazing, majorly because of the incredible features embedded in them. The features include the speed limit, high-class technology, exterior and interior appearances, designs, and so much more. Watch this video to the end to know the top 5 fastest electric cars. Number 5. Tesla Model S. With the longest range and quickest acceleration of any electric vehicle in production, Model S Plaid is the highest performing sedan ever built. All Model S powertrains with updated battery architecture are capable of back-to-back consistent 1/4 mile runs. Model S platforms unite powertrain and battery technologies for unrivaled performance, range, and efficiency. New module and pack thermal architecture allows faster charging and gives you more power and endurance in all conditions. Travel farther on a single charge than any other electric vehicle, and keep going with access to 30,000 plus superchargers globally. By combining up to 405 miles of estimated range with Tesla fast charging technology, you'll spend less time charging and even more time on the road. Model S is built from the ground up as an electric vehicle. With a high-strength architecture and floor-mounted battery pack for incredible occupant protection and low roll-over risk. Every Model S includes Tesla's latest active safety features such as automatic emergency braking at no extra cost. Number 4. Porsche Taycan. The Taycan model can be best described as one of the most significant expressions of a Porsche electric car. The base Taycan 0-60 time is 5.1 seconds. This model sports a standard 240 kW performance battery that exports up to 321 HP. With overboost power with launch control, this battery reaches 300 kW and exports up to 402 HP. Talking about its drivetrain layout, the Taycan combines the fundamental short-nose front proportions of traditional Porsches with the stretch proportions of modern front-engine models towards the rear, providing clear design links to existing models. The front features 4-point LED daytime running headlamps. At the rear, the car has a short notchback-style boot lid, housing a full-width light band, serving as taillights and turn signals, and providing access to one of two luggage compartments. The other compartment is under the bonnet, with a claimed capacity of nearly 100 liters. The Taycan Turbo and Turbo S models include carbon fiber trim and 20-inch wheels. Porsche Taycan can also be named one of the most beautiful cars because, aside being one of the fastest electric cars, the exterior design is also a factor to get you interested in the model. Number 3. Tesla Roadster. This specific Tesla model maximizes the potential of aerodynamic engineering with record-setting performance and efficiency. The acceleration in 1.9 seconds is 0-60 mph, acceleration in 4.2 seconds is 0-100 mph, and acceleration in 8.8 seconds is a quarter mile. The top speed of this model is over 250 mph, while the mile range is 620 miles. It happens to be the first supercar to set every performance record and still fit seating for 4. A lightweight, removable glass roof stored in the trunk for an open-air convertible driving experience also comes with the car. Tesla CEO Elon Musk has said that Roadster should ship in 2023. Musk said in a tweet that higher performance trim levels will be available beyond the base specifications, including a SpaceX package, which would include 10 small rocket thrusters arranged seamlessly around the car, which would supposedly allow for dramatic improvements in acceleration, top speed, braking, and cornering. These features may definitely want you to get one of those. Number 2. RIMAC NEVERA. The NEVERA model is extremely powerful and charged by lightning. It is capable of exceptional speeds, swift, and quite powerful beyond normal imagination. The model is designed, engineered, and handcrafted in Croatia. The core strength, a solid structure beneath the skin, lies a carbon fiber monocoque with bonded carbon roof, integrated structural battery pack, and rear carbon subframe. Designed and developed entirely in-house, NEVERA's structural core is lightweight, powerful, and exceptionally strong. It is made up of 4 motors and 4 wheels. Each of NEVERA's wheels are independently driven by one dedicated electric motor, which channels torque accordingly to give unprecedented control and agility. It comes with power where you need it. It instantly calculates the amount of torque deployed to each wheel over 100 times a second to achieve the desired driving dynamic through RIMAC's intelligent All-Wheel Torque Vectoring System, or RAWTV. stability, safety, efficiency, and ultimate agility when you need it most. The first production prototype car was released in August 2021. RIMAC will produce 150 vehicles and is currently in the process of homologation for the global market. NEVERA is manufactured in the same factory and at the same rate of roughly one per week as the Pininfarina Battista, which is based on the same platform. And number 1, LUCID Air. LUCID was founded in 2007 under the name Ateva and originally focused on building electric vehicle batteries and powertrains for other vehicle manufacturers. LUCID began building its first all-electric air sedans in Arizona in September 2021 and started delivering them to customers in late October. A prototype of the LUCID Air fully electric car was unveiled in December 2016. LUCID Air production was expected to start in spring 2021. In November 2020, the LUCID Air Pure was announced with 406 miles or 653 kilometers of projected range and 480 horsepower and a starting price of $77,400. The full range of models includes LUCID Air Touring, Grand Touring, and Dream Edition versions. The top-spec cars have an output of over 1,000 horsepower or 750 kW. On September 16, 2020, the U.S. Environmental Protection Agency, or EPA, rated the range of the LUCID Air to be 520 miles or 840 kilometers on a single charge. Which of these fastest electric cars would you prefer to have? Let us know what you think in the comments section below. Don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and subscribe to this channel. You should also turn your post notifications for more of our interesting videos.